We are celebrating today both the opening of the Francophonie Festival in Singapore 2021 and the International Women's Day.
We hope that the Francophonie Festival will be an opportunity to engage in meaningful dialogues that encourage learning, intercultural exchanges, solidarity, and affirmative actions for gender equality.